in game, you know, like head to head? Because I would say it's Nine versus Yopaj.
Is it? I mean, to be honest, he has been probably the best mid laner I've laned against throughout the last year.